you are violating your oath, whether you're in the U.S. Congress or in a state legislature. When you pass a law that says, without any training, without any restrictions, everybody can just have a gun and walk around and go anywhere they want to, you are violating your oath, ma'am, sir. You are violating the United States Constitution.